choki motobu number two. The middle, it's a middle strike, middle. So as I come in here, I do a tanda to defend the center line. As I hit the center line here, this hand starts to attack. I change my posture over to defend against this hand, closing the distance, striking, finishing with a knee strike. So we'll do it one more time slowly. As it comes in, one, two, finish, close, and fast. One, two, boom, and then we're done. You all right?
Yeah, I'm good.
Good, that's choki motobu drill number two.